Alright, what's up guys? We are back here in Fortnite again with Mr. Yeastychain as always. We are going to see how we can do. I got to do the daily mission that says to finish the other 2 out of 5 for my daily quest and then try and get some pistol kills if we can. But we're going to see how we can do it in about 2 matches and see what we can get as far as daily quest done. We going to the Greasy Grove? We got a long travel.
Anybody else?
I'm going. Yeah. See ya.
Everybody else is too.
Works for me. It looks like Blue's kind of staying where he is. He's just kind of spiraling. I see another team ahead of me though. I don't know if we're going to make it all the way out to Greasy Grove. That's kind of a far travel. Yeah, I got a team right here ahead of me. At least 2. 3 now. Yeah, they're gonna beat me to Greasy Grove. I'm turning back. I'm gonna go to this little shack on top of the hill if you wanna land here with me. I think we're gonna get outgunned as soon as we walk into Greasy Grove. It says there's a chest in this one too. We can grab some materials. Oh, one down. You know it's bad when you get killed with a, or knocked down with a submachine gun. Oh, there's 2. Oh. You got the chest up top, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
All it was a grenade and or grenades and an SMG.
Oh, okay. At least some sort of gun. Not a very good one, but something.
Oh, a white assault rifle, sorry.
Oh, white assault rifle, okay.
Still not the best, but
still not the best, but you got a little bit of range, at least. Let's see. Any guns in here? Nope. Just some wood. Alright.
There's these ruins over here.
Yeah, we'll look around. I don't want to go too far because we're getting close to that edge of the map.
Get something good out of it.
Let's hope so. I need some good luck. I need to get some kills. What is that up there?
Ammo.
Doesn't do us any good if we don't have any decent guns.
There's a chest.
Yay, revolver. Oh, this is a slow revolver though. You got enough material? Oh god. Getting shot. Hi. Yeah. The Elgato stopped recording again.
The shield.
Yeah, take that hit. Those guys took off running though. They were over, see that little shack, I guess, over to my right? I guess it'd be your right too, so over this way. They went out there. Yeah, this way. I don't know where they went. I shot them a couple times, but they were taken off still. They're going outside of the map though, you go that way. There's a chest in the back of the truck. I don't hear nothing. I have no idea where they went.
Probably loot lake.
Yeah, that or they're gonna find us from behind. Oh, what's that in front of you? Something blue. Is that a shield?
Shotgun, you want it?
You have a shotgun?
No. But you have a pistol.
I have an assault rifle, or the assault rifle, the 3-round burst one. So you take it. Still don't see them. Doesn't look like they made it over this way. It doesn't look like anything's been looted over here. There's a chest up on the roof. Yay, the trap. Got the ceiling zapper. Yay! I got something to build with! Aw. Bandages and wood. Some rifle ammo. Ooh, here's a green shotgun. You took the blue one, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, there's a bush coming down the hill. Come here. I see two of them. You see them up on the hill in front of me?
Yeah, I saw some movement. I think they're shooting at us.
Yep. What gives you that idea? I don't know where it's coming from, though. Oh, it's that guy. He's up on the hill. He's up on the hill right in front of us.
I'm down.
No, I'm trying to get to you.
Oh, not enough time. Here's a shotgun.
I'm at least taking out his teammate. Ah, man. I was hoping to make it to that door. Damn.
You only got a duo.
Oh, well. I got the one guy down. Whatever. Alright. One more game and then I'll get my daily missions.
You want to do duo or squad still?
Oh, we'll just do squad real quick.
Alright. I'm going to stick with the squad if we're going to make it further.
Yeah. Well, see, that's the problem, too, is that when you play squad, a lot of people, that they don't really know how to mark the map or they don't care. They just kind of take off in their own direction, like the two that we just had. Those two were dead within seconds because they just kind of went off by themselves. It's not really a point in doing squad if you're not going to actually stick together. Hopefully we get new people that will actually stay with us. We going to see... I like how the loading screen has a guy that's standing there with, like, an assault rifle where the other guy's hiding behind, like, a wooden wall. I would just shoot the wall. Everybody would. Alright. Let's see if these two guys are any better. Let's see if they have the coordination, the team coordination. I thought he was going to have lucky number 7 in the window. He's got an 8. For the dice. Alright, let's see, we're coming in from the top. Works for me, let's go to Retail Row. Come on, Blue. Why? Why purple? Everybody's like, alright, let's go here, and then you switch. Alright, Greasy Grove it is. That's gonna be populated because it's right under the bus, too, though. God damn it. Probably a couple teams fighting for this little town. Yep, I already see one above me. There's one below me. Time to fight, boys! I'm going for the little shitty shack outside in the back. Back left. I has a shield on the patio. Damn it, he's gonna get it first. Two people in here.
Do you have anything?
Nope. I got a pickaxe. I'm being shot at though. Oh god. I'm hurting. You got any guns yet?
No.
Oh, they're coming. I can hear them. I'm hiding behind a chair in a room, hoping that they won't see me. Oh, Jay's out here. Hopefully he's got a gun. Oh, they took out my stairs. What the hell kind of shit is that? How am I supposed to get out of here? I feel like it's a trap. Oh god, is that a rocket launcher? Something's going off. Oh yeah, one of our guys had a rocket launcher. Django, you're here! There's literally nothing in there. Oh, there's a guy in front of us, do you have a gun?
No.
Okay, don't go that way. Oh god, I'm being shot. I'm being hit. Go in the store. Alright, I'm down. Ah! Alright, let's see, where you at? I think they knew you were there. Oh man, we struggled to find some guns. Oh, he blocked you off! He killed you, he basically just sacrificed you. He has no intention of reviving you, watch.
Yes.
Alright, let's hope he actually gets you up. The only bad part is if you don't have a med pack, you're only going to be at, I think, 34. Or 30 or so. There you go. Hey, you're alive! Now run! No, that's the house I was in. There's nobody in there. Come on. Counting on you. You got to carry us all the way up to first place.
What?
With what?
Can't
with
your hopes. That.
You got this. Just gotta believe in yourself. You gotta pickaxe your everything. Oh, there's a guy to your right, or your left, sorry.
It doesn't matter, I have a thing.
Just start throwing things at him. Throw your pickaxe. Don't even swing it at him, just throw it.
Are you just running?
Are you just running? Just ditch your teammate!
I have nothing. He has
this
an
is
SMG.
War! You get your ass back in there! Look at you, left him. He died.
I already have nothing.
That's horrible! Oh, he's done. Oh, man. Alright, it's just you against 62 other people. You got this, right?
Jay left.
Oh yeah, you left him. He can see on your screen that you're running the opposite way. He wants nothing to
nothing.
Do with you.
Can't. I don't have anything.
Oh, the other guy finally left too. Wonder if they were together.
Probably.
You know he's cussing you out right now, right? God damn it, Django left me.
I saw a guy, there's two guys in the gun,
yeah.
In that shack over there.
I like how you just turned the other way. Nope, going down this way. This is going to be just you running the entire time. You're just... You're circling back? You're trying to, like, juke him out a little bit? I'm not over there. I went around the truck.
Tricks them. They'll never realize what happened.
I know somebody went in there. There's somebody in there. Oh, wait, no, there's not. That's the light. You're good. Take all your anger out on the TV. Is there somebody up there?
No.
Oh, okay. You just kept looking up. I thought there was somebody. Yeah, I thought there was somebody was up there. I was like, damn. Bandages. You can get all the way back up to 75% now.
I know.
There you go. You got a little bit better chance now. And there's only 52 people left.
What if I make it a number one?
If you make it to number one, I'm just going to delete the game. I won't even play it anymore. There, it will literally never get better than that. When you can go into squad, everybody dies, and you make it from like 70th place up to 100.
With nothing but a pickaxe.
With nothing but a pickaxe, yeah, and some bandages. And after going down. Not only that, you went down earlier. You were dead. Somebody revived you. You ditched them, and you somehow managed to make it.
What am I supposed to do to help him? Go down again for him to revive me?
It's moral support, okay? If you're going down, you hold his hand. You go down with him. Only 40 or less than 40 left. You're doing good. This game alone, you've probably seen more people than we normally do in any game. And yet you ran away from all of them. Because all you have is a pickaxe so far. Why does your screen look wet? Why is it wet on my screen?
All terrain. I don't know.
That's weird.
Same on mine.
The storm looks cooler now, though. It's not just a blue wall that comes in. You see the lightning strikes and stuff. Have you checked out the single-player mode yet?
No. No one to play with.
No. Oh, my bad. I'm gonna see about getting it eventually. See if I can get it before it goes, because it's still in beta, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe we'll get lucky. They'll have a Cyber Monday sale or something. Even though the game was just on sale like, what, a week ago? 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, like, oh, okay.
You got this. Chase them. It's only all four of them. One man against the world with a pickaxe. You got this. I believe in you.
Oh, bandage my way to hell.
How many bandages you got left? Two or three?
Two.
Yeah. Just let them shoot you. You bandage yourself and run away. It's fine. Just start following them like you're on their team.
Please be something. Yes!
You got a gun finally! Well, alright, there we go. You have a gun! Alright, now is when you sneak up behind all four of those guys and kill them all. You got this.
Better.
No way. You gotta chase them. Don't hide in the corner. Only 30 other people. Oh god. You're running towards the outside of the map.
Backtracked. They probably killed somebody. They may have dropped some gear. They probably didn't pick up all the good shit.
Or you run into the people that are trying to run inside the wall.
I'll take my chances.
Those people charge through the wall and shoot at you. That's true. I guess that was a white gun, so you really don't have much. What? You got three guns. Two of them are the same pump shotgun, but, you know. Wait, is that ammo crate behind you? Up on the shelf?
Oh.
Yeah, up there. Not any ammo you need, but there definitely was an ammo crate up there. Alright, you're just outside the wall, but you got 34 seconds. Oh, that wall is coming. Stay on that corner of the house. Top 27. Oh, that storm is so much louder now. I wonder if that's what the water means on your screen. Is that... Oh, is someone shooting you? Oh god, he's right next to you. He doesn't even see you. This is your time, Jago. You got him. Get him. Yeah, get him. Yeah. Oh yeah, he's almost dead. I mean, I have no idea if he's almost dead, but look cool. Oh, he left. Damn, man.
Yep, take my bandage. Like, this guy didn't even have shit.
They're like, oh my god, I finally killed somebody. Let's go steal his loot. Wait, only has us three bandages? Are you serious? And what are we gonna do? You're a waste of their time to go down the hill to pick up your shit. They don't even go down there. They look over there like, fuck this, never mind.
I'm just gonna say, I placed ninth.
Hey, great job. You placed ninth. I got out way early. You did a lot better than I did. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. It was pretty fun. We played two games only, but it was short and sweet, but it was really fun. You got to see how Jango plays as I die super early. But I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe while you're here. Don't forget I'm doing a shirt giveaway at 100 subscribers, so make sure you subscribe, share, whatever you gotta do to make sure we get us up to 100 subscribers. We'll do a shirt giveaway, and then we'll do something again at 200 and so on. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.